he got you under contract, put you on those shows here and there, get your voice right and whatnot, and then at the same time knocking you down whenever he want to, you know. But I don't understand, is Stevie going to jail or not for child support? Well, you know, we'll see. Next week is supposed to be even more hot, right? Okay, moving on. The Braxtons. This is the last entertainment report. The Braxtons. Toni Braxton and the sisters. What's the troubled one name? Just cut her hair and shit. Hey, intern. Yeah. What's Vince's wife? What Braxton girl is that?
Tamar.
Tamar, yeah. Tamar cut her hair down. But Tamar said Tamar can do anything she want and still look good. But anyway, she felt that she don't want to be on the show this year because she felt that her sisters and mother, their focus is going to be on her husband, domestic problems with her. Right? So, this is what's going to happen. They're not going to be on the first couple of episodes. Vince really don't want to be on it. Tamar gonna get things to go her way, you know, or either they not gonna be on that at all. But Tamar said only way she'll be on there if they stop trying to rag her marriage with her husband, you know, because they have domestic problems, you know, and everything is not true about what y'all saying that's going on between me and Vince, you know. So that's to be, I'm gonna look some more up on that one. That's to be followed. That's gonna be a new part of my entertainment report, the Braxtons, because they're about to come on with their show. So Love and Hip Hop is going to be hot next week. Also, Monday, tune in for the anniversary show with the Atlanta Housewife. That's going to be hot and heavy, you know. I may try to get Gregor on here if he can sneak away so we can talk about the anniversary show, Atlanta Housewife, since Gregor watches too. But Atlanta Hip Hop will be on next Tuesday. That'll be the report next Tuesday. And the Braxtons will be on next Monday and Tuesday. So, hey man, listen, it was a bomb being here. I think the Fox the Rocks and Box will be coming on. But anyway, Chief Rocket got some things he got to do anyway. But, hey man, I enjoyed the phone call. Thank the Angry Black Man for coming on. Dale from the DMV. Mo Cheese, getting better. Get better, my brother. Let me see who else came on. Tony Robbins, the basketball coach, athletic director here in the A, getting ready to move to Cincinnati. And that was about all who came on. Next week, the chief will probably have the councilwoman on. I'm going to try to get a comedian on. Either I'll probably try to get Special K or bring Henry Welch back, you know. But we're about to do some things here, man. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to dedicate this song right out here for my boy that didn't show up today in the show. And, you know, with all that, man, all I can do, man, I have left to do is just drop the mic.
To brag. Right. I'm stepping with a swagger that you haters never had. Right. I'm stepping with a swag. Right. Don't really like to brag. Right. I'm stepping with a swagger that you haters never had. Right. I step with swag. Right. I step with swag. Right. I'm stepping with a swagger that you haters never had. Right. I step with swag. Right. I step with swag. Right. I'm stepping with a swagger that you haters never had. Yep. I'm stepping with a swagger when I walk up in the club. Them haters always see me cause they looking with a mug. I never pay attention to these lames or these scrubs. Electrifying rappers so they get a little buzz. I say your flow is whack and your songs are a mess. I never liked you, homie, I should hear your speech less.
You hear me, nigga?
I'm coming for the top, the bad boy, he never stops. I got a lot of time and all you got is a watch. You need to give it up, you really don't have the stamina. I see you like to die, but you ain't up on my caliber. I swag step, and I'll always be ahead of ya. To me, you still a lame, cause nobody's ever heard of ya. I'm stepping with a swagger that you haters never had.
On my high horse, so I brag. Stepping with a swagger, you haters don't even matter. I'm stepping with a swag. On my high horse, so I brag. Stepping with a swagger, you haters don't even matter. I step with swag. I step with swag. Stepping with a swagger, you haters don't even matter. I step with swag. I step with swag. Stepping with a swagger, you haters don't even matter. My swag, one and only. Make these women hone it. Smoke so much reefer, my new nickname should be Stoney. Combo with your wifey, afterwards she wanna bone me. So genuine, I gotta ride it on my pony. Drees bring the treason, has been a season. They got me on that trap rapping like Snagglepuss even. Y'all some rap bastards, here's a bag of the cheeses. Grab your pistol, squeeze it, then go to court and plead it. I'll be on that fly shit, I'll be getting fresh now. Pigeon toes swagging when a nigga take a step now. Your wife be busted, she look good from the neck down. These women look at me and be like, bow chicken, wow. I swag, I step, I step, I swag. These Puerto Ricans call me Poppy like I was their dad. I swag, I step, I step, I swag. I'm taking shots of Remy while I'm smoking on my bag.
I'm stepping with a swag, don't really like to brag. I'm stepping with a swagger that you haters never had. I'm stepping with a swag, don't really like to brag. I'm stepping with a swagger that you haters never had.
I step with swag. I step with swag. Stepping with a swagger, you haters don't even matter. I step with swag. I step with swag. Stepping with a swagger, you haters don't even matter.